Straightest roads
ever
invented.
Just kept going.
J'espère plus jamais faire souffrir quelqu'un comme je t'ai fait souffrir. Je n'étais qu'un mauvais présage, on s'était mépris dans l'orage, moi qui aimais tellement ton sourire. J'espère plus jamais faire souffrir quelqu'un comme je t'ai fait souffrir. Pourquoi, pourquoi, même quand les gens s'aiment, il y a toujours des problèmes. Fallait pas qu'on soit deux, fallait pas se rencontrer et puis tomber amoureux. Notre vie à deux s'arrête là où les dieux ne s'aventurent pas. Moi qui aimais tellement ton sourire. Pourquoi, pourquoi, même quand les gens s'aiment, il y a toujours des problèmes. Moi qui aimais tellement ton sourire, je n'entends plus que tes soupirs.
Yeah.
We've got about, I want to say, 15 left to go. So we're going to do about 120 kilometers today.
How are you feeling?
Fucking shit, no. No, I feel really good. It's just my body's starting to...
Don't forget children have got to watch this.
My body's starting to wear down a little bit.
For this train to come and take me away.
So we've made it to a really fancy campsite and now doing upper body workout. Lower body all day. We pushed past 60 kg in order to push for 92 kilometers. We're in a campsite now with a pool, a tennis court and a golf court. Golf course. This is awesome. What do you think, Oliver?
Yeah, I really like it. I can't wait to go on the golf court.
Well, I've been waiting for this boat to finally reach the show.
What have you got there, Lou?
Ben and Jerry's ice cream.
I saw your face cheese, still lasso and mine. Bloodshot your smile, delicate and wild. Oh, give me she wolf style, rip right through me. Silver out of the jets of a lifetime. Go and get her, I got her on my mind. Nothing better, the feeling is so fine. Simply put, I saw your love stream flow. Come on, baby, cause there's no name for. Give it up and I got what I came for. Universally speaking,
so luckily, because of our amazing bodies waking up like clockwork, we actually got up at 7, so we weren't too late getting up rather than getting up at 6.
Pretty good.
And we managed to pack everything away and get out and have a coffee and a patisserie by 8 o'clock in the morning. And then we were out on the road and then we're absolutely caning it. At the moment we're at St. Julian Lars. And then we're off to Neil Espoir and then Gise and then John Say and then Sommiere du Clain.
I know a girl with a golden touch. She's got enough, she's got too much. But I know you wouldn't mind. You could have it all if you wanted. You could have it all if it matters so much. But then all they know is how to put you down when you're there. They are friends, but then when you're not around, they say, oh, she has changed. You know what they mean? Well, they mean.
What was it? A massive hornet?
I think it was probably a horse, but I didn't like it. The literally was like there, going, like, oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. So I just stopped and like just shook it out. Fuck, fuck.
And now you're fine again.
Yeah, it's gone now.
Good.
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within.